Do your thing.
The tip from the Crowleys was correct. I have a visual on the suspects.
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
This house, the cars, the jewelry, the Britney. You can't afford any of this stuff.
Wes, I just got $30 million, man. I'm rich.
Yeah, it's $30 million, but it's $30 million spread over 6 years. You haven't even gotten a paycheck yet. The season doesn't start for another 3 months. Hey, I am not fronting you the cash for this stuff, okay?
Wes, why are you bugging, man? Let me enjoy the moment.
Enjoy the moment, but return this crap.
What?
Yeah, at least until I can officially lock in some endorsements for you.
Yo, people just saw me on national TV getting drafted the other day. Now they're supposed to see me returning thousands of dollars worth of stuff I got smoked up on my money? I'm not a crackhead, Wes.
I know.
Yo, you need to get me some endorsements or something.
All right, I'll get them, but just hold off for a while, okay? I mean, just think about it, please.
Yo, who that? Excuse me, can I help you?
Okay, buddy. Just remain calm. Just calm down. Subject is being belligerent. May have to subdue a chokehold. Request backup.
Yo, what the hell?
Are you okay, sir? Just blink once if yes.
I'm fine.
Is he forcing you to say that?
No.
I live here. This is my house.
Yeah, right. You live here. Negro, please.
Look, I got keys. No, don't.
I'll spray your ass.
Please don't spray his ass. Lady, this is his house. This is Todd Anderson, New Jersey's number one pick.
I'll light his ass up. Let me look at you. Who that is you, huh?
Yeah.
Well, you look young in person.
No.
How you doing?
Good. I'm good, actually.
Well, look here. We don't play that ghetto nonsense around here. No chicken heads, no hood rats, no 40 ounces, no rims on spinners, and no loud music. This ain't no ludicrous video set. Keep them hoes away.
You don't have any chicken heads or hoes, do you? Now you want to move to your parents' house? It's looking a lot better, isn't it? This is what you got to deal with out in the...
Oh, she got the Bible.
What is this?
Garden Ridge Estates rules and regulations. All 4 volumes. I suggest you learn them. You all right, sir? Oh, I'm sorry to startle you.
You have a lovely day.
You have a great day.
Thanks for all your help.
Got my eye on you. Oh, sure, I still see you.
You feel safe now?
Yeah, I'm great.